Hey guys, what is up? Terry back here with you. So I got a little bit of news on the upcoming new Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie. Apparently it had early test screenings for it and they came back poor. I was reading this earlier when I was on break at work, and when I first heard about this new Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie, this is what kind of had me, because the last installments were complete shit. So this one kind of had me thinking, maybe, it's finally gonna go in the right direction. Maybe they got a good director for it. They got a good film crew backing it up, but apparently it's got really poor test re screen reviews, and now I'm kind of not as excited as I was. Halloween Kills is still number one on my list, and I cannot wait for it. But maybe the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre, maybe it might get like new reshoots or something. Or they might go back and, change some shit on it, but reading that it got bad test screening is kind of sad and disappointing to a franchise that I love as much. It's the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's the original film is so great, and it had a couple decent sequels, but just the last couple ones, like the Leatherface with Stephen Dorff and the Texas Chainsaw 3D, complete shit. So now I was really excited for this one, everything I've been hearing about it, this and that. But after just getting that news earlier, reading it, that it got bad test screenings, it's kind of not got me as excited as what I was. Are you guys excited for the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre? Or is it going to be a movie you're going to pass on? Let me know. And if you guys like this kind of stuff, horror reviews, vinyl reviews, heavy metal reviews, hit that subscribe button. I'll be coming back probably sometime next week with another vinyl review. Then I'll do another horror movie review. But yep, unfortunately, the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre, it just got shit test screens. So hopefully they'll figure something out, do some reshoots or something. Maybe it'll get better. But I'm just not as excited as I was. But anyway, I hope you guys have a safe night. Have a great weekend. Till the next time. Cheers.